Booker, I want to ask you your opinion as a Hall of Famer on what you've seen out of Alexa Bliss in her short career.
I mean, you watch Alexa Bliss, I mean, SmackDown champion, I mean, come over here to Raw, she wins gold. And the thing is, you watch the success of Mickie James early in this match, and it didn't take but one second for the tide to turn in Alexa Bliss's favor. She's actually, she's good. Sometimes she might be perfect.
Working on the arm of Mickie James, and you heard the trash talking going on. Another way that Alexa Bliss gets into the heads of her opponents.
Alexa Bliss can dominate you mentally as much as Nia dominates you physically.
And the thing about Alexa is she believes in herself. She believes she's this good.
Why shouldn't she? Alexa Bliss came to the ring with the Raw Women's Championship around her waist. She is as good as she thinks she is.
And here's Mickie James. They're going to turn things around. Hurricane Rana sends Alexa Bliss across the ring.
See the damage done. The left arm of Mickie.
Yeah, again, working on the arm of Mickie James. Cover again by the champion in a kick out. Oh. Face first goes Bliss. Kip up by Mickie James.
This is Mickie's opportunity to seal the deal. Alexa Bliss is in a bad way.
And now Nia Jax, the new best friend of Alexa, getting involved. And Bailey gonna help out Mickie James with a crossbody. And Alexa taking advantage. Slight distraction. Mickie slow getting to the top rope. Cover by Bliss.
Whoa.
And a win by the champ.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
And Booker, Alexa got it done. But I don't think she's done yet.
She's not finished.
Here comes Bailey to the rescue of Mickie James.
And Bailey now in pursuit of the champion. Oh, this is not good.
Not gonna end well for someone. Someone being Mickie James.
Well, Nia Jax was upset and embarrassed after being taken out by Bailey, and I believe she wants to take that anger out on somebody. Is Mickie James flattened by Nia.
Wow.
And Nia
got more for you.
With an elbow right to the gut of Mickie.
Utter domination by Nia Jax.
Yeah.